¿Qué pasa, mi raza?
What's up?
We've been waiting all day. I know you guys have been waiting all day for this. We got a New Mexico icon in the house tonight. Darren.
Hey, how's it going?
Thank you for accepting the invite.
Hey, gracias,
dude,
man.
This is just...
Thank you for inviting me, man.
An honor to be jamming with you acoustically, bro.
It's an honor to be here, man.
And,
nice studio. Thank you.
And we got thousands of people tuning in. It's my one-year anniversary. I've been doing these shows for... this is round 53, carnal.
53. Nice.
53 shows straight. No break, nada. Every Friday, I brought in some popular artists. I brought in guys that nobody knows of. Give him exposure. Cine Envidia.
Right.
And I'm trying to help out everybody. I'm trying to keep the New Mexico music scene alive. And I thank you guys from the bottom of my heart.
You're doing a good job at it.
Thank you.
This is awesome. You know, Daniel, kudos to what you've done here. You know, this is great. And Daniel, I just want to let all your fans know that your followers on your Facebook that you know we really appreciate what you're doing on behalf of New Mexico artists, because this is so cool. And you know, you're one of the hardest, by far one of the hardest working New Mexico musicians that you know really works hard to put the music out there in your studio. And on behalf of, you know, my band and my family, gracias. Thank you for everything.
Thank you guys for being here, man. It's a big honor. We never do this. You know, COVID has this. It's been hard on everybody, especially the musicians. You know, we're all going through tough times. I started the shows out of necessity for myself. Me puse medio stressed y depressed, and that's a mother, dude. So the only way I could cope with it was jamming. New Mexico music.
10 steps away from your bedroom in the studio. Why not?
You guys ready to party?
Hey, are you going to start with a mama?
We're going to start off with a mama. We're going to start off with la bula, bronca, 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 bronca,
¡Suscríbete!
Vámonos! 99! KGIF, baby! We love you guys!
That's an oldie but a goodie.
Oh, yeah.
It's great to be here, and also great to be here. The Moyas, Louis, Tony Moyas here, and then also we got my guitarron and bass player. Russell is here. My twin boys, Evan and Ryan, are here too. So thank you guys for it. It's a big party.
It's a big party, and it feels good to jam acoustic.
Yes, yes.
You know, more.
That's the way it should be done. Man.
We got Jerry Cobro in the house, guys.
Yeah.
Woo!
What did we do? A song that we did back in the 1994. We changed it from Vicente Fernandez to Darren Cordova y Calor.
Yeah, the good old days.
No me sé. No me sé rajar.
To Sal and Tony Gomez, de ahí de la, from sus hijos con cariño, Remy, Jemmy, and Bobby. I want to send a shout out to all the veterans, guys.
Que
the
veteranos.
Veteranos.
Right on.
All the veterans.
Neighbors that are here that I got.
Dale Bustamante. Also to all the músicos. All the músicos out there. I know they started opening up the gates a little bit. Some of the músicos are starting to perform at different little venues. Breweries and stuff, outdoor events. Support them, guys. Go and support them. Buy their merchandise. Give them a tip. Lo que hey, ganó. Also to Marvin Archuleta from Peñasco. Están escuchando allá
right,
Peñasco.
Marvin.
Yeah. Nice. Happy birthday to Angelica Tapia and Mario Jaramillo. Happy birthday to Ben Pacheco from Wagon Mom. They're tuning in from Wagon Mom too, guys.
Wow.
Dwight Torres, KNMX, La Voz del Norte. Thank you for spending our music, man.
También to a good friend, Mr. Eduardo Gutierrez and his wife, Familia Orozco y Familia Moya.
Una cosita rancherita que va por nombre. Tengo miedo perder tu cariño. We got any Al Hurricane fans out there? Make some noise. Tengo miedo perder tu cariño. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
demonio.
Me llaman tus ojos y mi alma se queda llorando. Las mentiras se te andan cortando, con el día te andan hablando. Hagas caso porque yo te quiero. Si quieres los ramos cascando.
¡Ajua!
Si se puede, mi raza. What's going on, Colorado? Denver, Colorado. Están entunando de donde quiera, guys.
Donde quiera.
Oh, you're talking about Arizona, Utah,
Texas,
right, California,
hello,
Nevada.
Hello, California, Nevada.
New York. Chicago.
We got a lot of listeners.
Wow.
I'm not sure. Let's see what's going on. 600?
That's good,
700?
Yeah,
almost
you're, 700? Great thing here, Daniel. And it's great to be here in Vegas. Vegas is where, you know, actually like our second home. You know, we used to play at Ciders,
right.
Floyd's Lounge, Match on the Night Owl. Oh, man, there's so many memories there. Of, you know,
the Fiestas.
You know, that's just such a, you know, the cultural connection that we have with Vegas is just, you know, I'm really honored to be here. Sharing our music here with a good friend of mine. We started back about the same time.
At the same time, yeah. Like 30, I remember we did a show there in Española for the Cinco de Mayo, and you guys were in Los Córdobas.
Los Córdobas, yeah, my brother, yeah.
Daniel was there, and Sangre Joven was there.
Yeah, I remember that was back in the day.
Back in the day, 1990. And,
yeah.
Wow.
Because we're like 31 years, like 31 years now that we've been doing it.
I've been doing about the same 30
years.
Yeah.
Wow, yeah, that's crazy.
Gracias a Dios.
Veteranos.
Pero todavía sopla.
Eso.
We're going to do a song, you know, speaking of music and, you know, how our culture just, you know, revolves around New Mexico. I mean, it's such a unique thing. And just want to do this song in memory of a great person that, you know, used to work her heart out doing New Mexico music, Ernestine Romero, who passed away a year and a half ago. And I want to do this song because she left a mark and she left a legacy here.
Y que viva la jovencita.
La jovencita, that's not right. Only in New Mexico, but the Southwest as well. And we miss her dearly, her smile and her just her fun charisma on stage. I mean, it was just
it was mesmerizing.
Lost for words to what to right. Say because, you know, just miss her. And, you know, I know my daughter and her did a lot of shows, but we're going to do this song in memory of her. It's an appropriate song because it's called Que me entierren cantando. Ahora sí, ya estoy solo en el mundo, solo, solo en el mundo me la mando. No importa si algún día me ¡Gracias!
entregar lo que un día el Señor me prestó. Y un día voy para arriba, y nada me importa el día en que muera yo. Un día voy para arriba y voy a entregar lo que un día el Señor me prestó. Y un día voy para arriba y nada me importa el día en que muera yo.
Christine is doing, she's singing for us way up above, and God bless her heart. Memory of Ernestine.
Que viva la jovencita.
Que viva.
We got the Moya brothers in the house.
Wow.
La gente.
Siempre llegan tarde los boys.
Remember,
I don't know. I don't remember those back in the day.
I was down on the ride. My soles of my boots is too
long. Dancing all the time. Oh, it's an honor to be here tonight with Daniel. Thank you very much for the invite. I'm Darren Corlova. It's an honor, you guys, to play with you guys. And I'm still learning, you know. I'm still learning. Learn every day.
We learn every day. So
learn
new.
Every day, but it's a good
What's
thing.
What's up with that hole in your guitar?
Oh, you know what? That was one of my exes. She doesn't live in Texas.
And really, Nelson de la Raza.
Yeah. I was so angry I started playing that Johnny Cash song. But yeah, thank you very much for having us here tonight.
We're going to do a Cruz de Madera.
Let's do a Cruz de Madera.
You guys want to do Cruz de Madera?
It's all
good. La Raza Loca in Colorado. Make some noise, Colorado!
vida como va bendita y riegue en tequila. Yo no quiero llantos, yo no quiero penas, no quiero tristezas, yo no quiero nada.
This guy's doing a great job, man, on this. Oh, I'm going to tell you, man, I don't know if I could have hanged every Friday, bro.
Every Friday.
Every Friday. I've been watching that, and you've been dedicated to it.
It's a blessing from God. I want to give a few more shout-outs, guys. But I want to send a shout-out to Rosalind Garcia and her husband from Socorro. Gracias for the donation and the shots. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
Happy birthday to Reyes Montoya, Mona Montoya, Rio Lions. Shout-out to Margaret Cedillo and Renee Valdez, to Roberta Montoya and the parents there in the South Valley, Albuquerque. Yeah. Happy birthday to Berta Love, también, Sarah Gallegos and Floyd. These guys have tuned in every Friday.
Wow, loyal. You guys are loyal.
There's a lot of loyal ones that have not missed a show either.
That's awesome.
That's crazy.
You know what that means, right? You can never stop doing this again.
I know,
You started it at 53, bro. 53, round 53, you got to keep going.
I'm going to keep going as long as I can.
Yeah, that's right, brother.
Happy 44th anniversary to Larry and Loretta Alides out there. Thank you, guys.
Happy anniversary, you guys.
Yeah. We're gonna do a little slow and slow it down.
Give it up for the boys right here, man. They're getting down.
Cordova brothers.
Wanted to send a shout out also to all the people from Taos that are listening.
Taos, yes.
You know, my cousins, James and Donna.
Taos in the house.
Yeah, and then also my kids, too. The twins here, but Danette, of course, Natalia, and Darren Lee, of course, you know, he's the director of the band, you know, he was going to try to be here, but he had another commitment he had to be at. So,
right.
But yeah, it would have been nice. Next
on the next one.
The 106.
Right on. Yes. Thank you.
I'm going to slow it down a little bit here. I'm not going to see that. This is a favorite, man. This takes us back to the old days, Louis.
Back in the old days. Remember the sagebrush?
Daniel Lee Gallegos.
Me pide que me aparte de plan y que me mundo sola y triste. Acuérdate de mí por un momento. Mire que el mundo es nada más que te ahora.
And we do these shows for free, Darren. I do them for the people. You know, todos estamos sufriendo, and I think I put a smile on everybody's faces.
You know, you do it, and I appreciate that. You know, not only do you do it, you know, you've been doing it. You know, you've helped us. I remember in Taos when we owned the radio stations, performing for that Mother's Day thing. We did it because we wanted to do something free to the people.
And for the love of music.
And there's nobody that would have, I mean, we couldn't have done it if you guys, if bands like you guys wouldn't have done it. We could do it free. So, they're going to give us dos of tres.
We're
going to
take a shot.
We're going to take a shot. Who's taking a shot with us?
Who's in? Are you in or out? Yeah,
so is anybody taking one over there in Facebook land there?
You know, they're dancing. They put it on the big screen.
I've heard.
Nice! Yeah!
I've seen parties there. Like,
you'll be on a 90-inch. I not
De veras!
You know what? I promise the people from Vegas and the people throughout New Mexico that when this thing is over and we're able to start doing shows, we're going to do some big, big shows just to get people out because, you know, we know you guys have been home and you guys have been frustrated and we know you guys want to enjoy the New Mexico music scene, so... We're going to do it again. And hey, gracias.
Salud.
Thank you.
Salud. Salud. Cheers. Cheers. Thank you. Daniel, Louis. Thank Brian you guys, Evans.
Cheers. Russo. Que viva la música dominicana.
Cheers, brother.
Dos o tres y adelante.
Thank you, guys.
So we're going to do a song now. Daniel, we'll do one that I did back in the day. I love mariachi music.
Right.
And I've always loved it.
You did a few CDs?
Yeah, a few CDs of mariachi. You know, I remember we'd be in high school, all my friends would be listening to AC/DC, and, you know.
Welcome to my world.
All the beautiful songs to it. And I said, they listened to my, what do you have? Back then there were cassettes.
Of course.
And I have Vicente Fernandez, Antonio Aguilar. That's what
all the rancheras. Old school rancheras. The cassette era.
The cassettes, yeah. We missed the 8-tracks, so we're not that old. Yeah. You and Daniel are the oldest on here.
Yeah,
Los Años. Oldies, but goodies.
We won't do the math, but 1967.
So we're going to do a song here that I did with Mariachi, and it's called It goes on C. It's on C. We're going to do it with kind of half of the Mariachi here. It's una canción que dice por nombre con Mariachi. Hoy tengo ganas de canciones con mariachi, echarme un trago, pero que sea de tequila, después cantar una canción de Tomás Méndez,
okay,
de Federico, José Alfredo y una amiga. Hoy tengo ganas de cantar.
the horn, dude.
It's been several
months.
It's been
months. A grip, huh? You can't tell. Brian,
Brian, Brian, Brian, Brian. Yeah. Thanks for having us, man.
Thank you, bro.
That's always a fun song to do. It's those ones, mariachi, just takes everything.
Wow. Con la tierra encima.
Con la tierra encima. Mariachi style, otra vez.
So con la tierra encima, this song, you know, Daniel, I did this song in 94. One of the things about this song, I just want to appreciate all the your viewers that you have there, is a lot of people connect with it because, you know, when people listen to our music and stuff, and then, you know, their father passes away, their mom passes away, their brother, and they all, it's so touching when somebody calls me and they say, hey, Darren, you know, can you sing this song?
Listen,
you know, from a lot of funerals. People will call me and say, hey, we played this song for my primo or my dad. That's so touching. You know what? That makes it all worth it.
It's always an honor to play for a funeral.
Yeah,
That's our final, final goodbye.
Yeah, to know that somebody connected to your music that much, that they would want that as their final goodbye song. Right. You know, so this is one song that I did.
Es una canción que dice por nombre con la tierra encima.
I'm not responsible for blackouts.
Right on. I take it you're aging all that, right?
I think so, dude.
Wow. I need to get one home.
So I say a lot of them have sang de joven, so they're aging along with Daniel. Yeah.
2004, that's what I'm
so,
that's when we started it?
That's when I started the wine.
Wow. You can say they're aging like me.
Yeah. Well, you know what happens with
fine wine?
The finer.
It turns into brandy.
Nice. So that's Daniel saying. Daniel saying they're aging like
We love you guys. We love you guys con todo el corazón. Los queremos mucho. What's going on, Albuquerque, New Mexico? Los Lunas. Bernaleño, what's going on?
Bernaleño.
Lance. Mora.
Hola.
Thank was there in Spain?
Oh, we got Dixon, we got Velarde, we got Hernandez, we got Chimayo, we got Alcalde, we got all the surrounding areas. Chamita, Abiquiu, Chamita,
San Rosa, Tupiche,
un saludo, aquí live.
Spring
Girl!
They're all over, bro.
You've been around.
I'm telling you right now, any town that you can pick up, they're tuning in, bro.
Montezuma?
Oh, yeah, for sure, dude. Easy donuts.
Easy donuts, you
and in Colorado, San Luis Valley. San Luis Valley.
Right on, San Luis.
We got a lot of...
Southern Colorado.
Oh, yeah, dude, for sure. Right on. It's in Montevista.
Thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
We're having a great time.
We appreciate you that you guys have been supporting 53 shows, guys.
53 shows, wow.
Congratulations.
That's crazy, bro.
Wow, that's a lot.
And I brought in a lot of talent. I've given exposure to a lot of people. And Cine Media, like I said...
You know what though? You're not only a musician, but you're also a recording engineer. So you've done some great work.
On what a beautiful studio!
Thank you.
It's an honor to be here.
It's a home studio, but it kicks ass.
Not only, but I have a home studio. Yeah.
And I'm trying to get a home studio. So
you kick ass too.
Unless they kick you out.
Surrounding areas, yeah.
No, we don't do that song.
Yeah, that's right.
Thank you. Are you guys ready to party? We just started, bro.
Yeah.
We just started, man. How many viewers do we have? You guys got to keep me up to date over here in Laredo. What's going
on, man?
Oh, no, they're enjoying the show. That's what it is.
I'm live.
Española, míralo. Ya 53 shows, qué bárbaro, con acústic.
Requinto.
Me voy en este tren que va por rumbo al sur. Y quiero que esta noche tú me des mi despedida.
Ahora se dice text. Puro text.
También la dirección, la calle donde estés. Y así nos escribimos, aunque te acaba lo mismo. Jamás me vayas a olvidar. Y así no tardes de volver. Y el día que vuelva por aquí, si voy por otra tierra.
¡Vámonos! ¡Vámonos, Daniel! Y para toda la gente también de Santa Fe.
Yeah.
Taos in the house. Aquí en Vegas. Para que no se te olvide. Look at that. Wow.
Otra vez, para que me recuerdos en mi pecho reclamado. Me embarco más feliz sintiendo tu calor y el dulce de tus besos saboreando el de mi lado. Jamás me vayas a olvidar y así quiero devolver. Aquí, si voy por otras tierras, también te llevaré.
Thank you guys for tuning in. right here live.
Live, bro. That's just
live, doing. Live.
Raw.
Raw.
Uncut.
Hey, crudo.
Some of my notes were dead.
Bro. No. You didn't play, man. Give it up to Mr. Don Corolla in the house. Special guest tonight.
Play some old school, Darren.
Old school.
Yeah. It's in the list. It's
Bull
on
Rush.
The list.
Bull Rush Day.
Wait for it.
Wait for it.
Oh, Maria.
Hey, cómo les apone
a
Lucas.
Que le
mandó la mano.
No, now it's trying to hold up. One of the songs that has lived on for a long time.
Remember my small boy.
I just got in trouble.
And, you know, I know you lost your mom, right. and it's just a
para
touching
todas
thing.
Madrecitas.
Para todas madrecitas, you know, that, you know, I'm blessed that I still have my mom. And I did this song because I've seen a lot of people that lose their moms. I'm like, I don't even know what that would feel like. So I'm blessed that I still have my mom. And so I did this song in memory of all the madrecitas, the grandmothers, and...
and a very big hit song. It's a very... One of your
and all the gramitas.
All the gramitas and stuff that are watching over us. You know, the true producers. We're not producers. They're the producers.
Right? Oh, yeah. Mamas. Yeah, yes, right. Yes.
It's a woman's world, and you just live in it.
Yeah, that's right. ¿Cómo salido al revés?
Exactly, yeah, exactly. So anyway, una canción que dice por nombre, te quiero. Te quiero, mamá.
Mary,
venga,
ego, Marcelo.
Back to you.
That's good enough.
Back in
do a little few more shout outs. Que viva la raza, calabaza.
All right.
Que ni te conozco, Mosco.
Mosco.
We love you guys. I want to send a thanks to David and Elaine Luna. Thank you guys for the donation. I'm putting all these shows on YouTube, guys, one by one. So if you guys are, some people don't have Facebook, they can start getting on YouTube and tuning into some of these shows that are 53 shows.
And what will they be under?
SJ Records.
SJ Records.
You can subscribe to SJ Records on that.
And they'll have the rounds in there as well.
Todo. Uncut.
Uncut. Wow.
So,
not
so,
in it.
So act right.
Act right.
So you need an iPhone or an Android or
both?
Fisher Price.
Yeah.
Fisher Price.
Fisher Price. Happy birthday to John Carrera Sr., 57 years, and Zaylin and Zeta, they're 4 years old, they're twins. I want to say, send a shout out to a good friend of mine who just recently passed away here in Las Vegas, Mr. Steve Jordan. He was a UPS driver, he was a Sangre Joven fan, the whole man. And send condolences to his familia, siento mucho, and rest in peace, Steve Jordan, un camarada, he was a very good guy, man. Feliz cumpleaños to Patsy Crane on 3/16/21. Happy birthday to Louis Arnold Chavez in Barstow, California.
Hometown,
I got a friend up there, Barbara Rosa. She's a good friend of mine. I think she's a commissioner, dude.
Wow.
There in Barstow, California. So,
you
ready to do it, Pintor?
Hey, Pintor, vámonos.
Pintor.
Boy, where do we got the Pintor? Is he painting your other room over there with the nice brown door?
El Pintor, vámonos, recio.
Que son luceritos de la oscuridad.
Tony.
Yeah. Y la gente.
I remember when they came into the band, man.
Híjola.
It was like a burst
of energy,
you know.
What's up, A?
And I'm like, what's up, A?
Are you much beat? He said, what size are your shoes? And I don't know. He goes, well, somebody sprayed some Armor All in my bus. And that was Bones. We had a great time. Had a great time. A lot of good memories. New Mexico music is very, 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 very
it's the
popular.
Best, bro.
It's very popular.
It's the best, dude.
Oh, yeah, yeah, we're grabbing the
ball. This is the one, you know, New Mexico music is one of a kind.
That's right. That's right.
I'm telling you.
It is. It is, because, you know, I...
You won't find it anywhere else.
My parents would move back and forth every 3-4 years from California to New Mexico.
Barstow.
Yeah, yeah, from Barstow, Santa Barbara, Santa Maria, and, you know, it's in the blood, man, New Mexico, because... They would always tell me in California, what is it that you have? What is it? Where do you bring that music from? And I would say, New Mexico, bro. It's New Mexico.
Our culture is like nothing else.
It's like nothing else.
That's right. You know, we need to instill.
It's yours.
We need to instill this music and our culture and our language into our kids.
That's right.
That's right. And that's what you guys are doing now by being at home.
Yeah.
You know, because I know some of you have your kids. And
I know a few people that their kids are just jamming to our music.
That's awesome. They are, bro. Yes.
Do that. That's so important to keep our culture alive.
Yep.
You know,
yep.
That's right. And like you said, you got to bring, it starts with the parents, bring this into the house.
Que viva la raza calabaza! Thank you guys, round 53! 1 year anniversary!
Yep. Daniel, this guy's badass, man.
It's all about having fun, bro.
They've already given me a couple of shots. And I usually don't drink when I play because I don't get the words. There's so many songs, you know what I mean?
I know that we can never ever get you to play guitar. You're like, no, it's just a 40-minute show.
I don't know if
but you know what? Darren's being Darren tonight, and he's playing his guitar.
This is what it's all about, dude.
Yeah, we
all started on the acoustics, bro.
Right. That's right.
Yeah, we did, bro. Una canción romántica que va por nombre.
One of my favorites.
Que casualidad. Vámonos.
Despertabas por tus amores.
Yeah. What a great time. What a great time.
This is beautiful.
Beautiful.
Nice. We never get to do this, dude. Not acoustically. Not like this, man. This is like a once in a lifetime.
You started this, and now you got to continue this.
What's weird is the song that you do with the band take a whole different life.
Oh, yeah.
Acoustically.
Oh, for sure. That's
like, wow.
For sure.
Wow.
It's party time!
It's party time on a Friday! What better than that song?
We're going to do a song. It's a popular song, and it's a... I always tell that when we play this song, ¿Quién manda más, las mujeres o los hombres?
Oh, boy.
And that's always that's a discussion right there.
Oh, boy.
Right? Yeah,
hey, well, I wear the pants in the house.
Yeah. Oh.
But she tells me which ones.
She's not here like that.
Yeah. But she tells me which ones to put on.
Yeah,
exactly. Yeah.
Para los hombres que piensan que mandan, porque no mandamos ni...
No, I know. Ni el
G-string.
Ni el G-string, carnal.
Why does your G-string always break?
I don't know, because there's a hole right there.
Yeah.
Oh, ouch.
Para todos los hombres que piensan que mandan, we're going to do this song because it's an appropriate song. Una canción que dice por nombre El Rey.
Thank you for being with me.
Right on,
53
man.
Shows, man. I don't believe it.
I can't believe
this. This is a good celebration, man.
Crazy,
53. Man. Daniel, you've done a great thing, man. You've done a great thing.
Like I said, I started the shows out of necessity for myself, but after a while, I knew I was helping a lot of people.
You're putting New Mexico music on the map.
Big time.
Keeping New Mexico music alive.
Around the world, bro. The globe,
I think
bro.
So.
Around the globe.
I think so. So we're doing an original song here.
We're going to do an original.
Okay.
So we're going to do a song here that It was always, when I heard it first, Daniel, remember you played in my restaurant one time?
That was a fun place, man.
Right.
Then Carlos Medina, was a great friend of mine, played in the band for a long time. And so he played this song, but with the trios. Like bolero-ish style. And I'm like, oh, that sounds really good. So I'm going to make that song a little bit of a country ballad.
Awesome.
You had a great start. Yeah. You did it a country twang.
Country feel.
I heard that when you did it.
Yeah. And I said, I go, Carlos, because I recorded that song. And Carlos told me, doesn't care. So I'll be honest, I'll do it. And it was good. And
awesome.
So I liked it so much that I named one of my CDs after it. Es una canción que dice por nombre Mía. Songwriter of the Year on that one. And you know what's really cool is that we had never played this song acoustically before. This is the first time you guys hear it.
Awesome.
It's a testament to all the musicians that are playing here tonight. Wow. I can just, you know, sit in and
pick it up and
let's play for everybody.
Best
ball for everybody.
You guys are awesome. And kudos to all the Facebook viewers out there. Good job. Kudos, you know. These guys are.
We got about 800,
really
800 people watching us.
Really, really good.
Yeah!
We need 200 more!
Share!
Let's get it to 1,000, guys. Please! We love you guys.
We're having a great time. No pressure.
Baby
Jacks!
Let's go.
Chima!
Thank you guys for being here. Thank you. Thank you for being here.
It's an honor, brother.
This is a dream come true.
Yeah.
It really is.
You're leaving a lot of good memories here.
I hope so. I really hope so. History.
Yeah,
and that's what it's all about. It's about having a good time. You know, like if we're playing in your living room.
That's right.
That's what it's all about.
Well, it's not far from it.
Or your campfire.
That's right.
Next time we're going to do it over at my house.
Let's do it.
Let's take Daniel over there. And let's take a lot of the biggest musicians.
And we will feature Daniel.
I thought you were going to say, and take the wine.
Vegas has a lot of good, great musicians, and
a lot of musicians from Vegas have played with you.
You guys are awesome.
I know. Carlos played with
Carlos,
you. Carlos, Martin Sen.
Wow.
Shout out to Martin.
Bobby Madrid.
All from this area.
Garza's, Preston Garza.
Que descanse en paz, Preston Garza. Y que descanse en paz, mi carnal Lorenzo Miguel.
Yeah. Music on the radio station a lot.
All the time. We got any people that like corridos out there? We're going to do a little corrido for you guys. Para toda la raza, los rancheros. I want to send this one out to all the rancheros out there, all the farmers, the people that work hard and plant, and they have, you know, there's people out there that have acres and acres of land, and they farm, bro. They live off the land,
vato. Oh, yeah. That's
you know what I'm talking about, dude.
That's another thing we need to preserve, this
Para toda la raza there in Tecolotito, New Mexico, Anton Chico, New Mexico, are you guys acting right or not?
Villanueva,
Rivera, Seda, all those places. What about Pecos?
Pecos,
New Mexico, make some noise. T.A., Tierra Maria, Navino, Varela. Andando en la borrachera, cargaba pistolas con 6 cargadores, le daba gusto a cualquiera. Usaba el bigote, el cual alto grado, su cuarto cabello enredado. Porque era ranchero, el hilo subía con shit, dude. The wow. The baddest, dude.
Wow.
Are you ready to do
job?
It? You're ready to do it. Pity Pow.
Pity Pow. Something original.
La gente. You guys wrote this song, right?
We wrote this song in 1999.
When the end of the world was coming to an end.
Why? Remember those
Y2K.
Y2K. Y2K. Saca lo todo.
The key of F, guys. Vámonos.
This is la cumbia de Pity Pow. Vamos a bailar la cumbia. This is la cumbia de Pity Pow. Vamos a bailar la cumbia. Es una cumbia diferente. Es una cumbia muy evidente. Es una cumbia muy formal. Vamos todos a bailar. Esa es la cumbia de Pipiripao. Vamos a bailar la cumbia. Esa es la cumbia de Pipiripao. Vamos a bailar la cumbia. Es una cumbia diferente. Es una cumbia muy evidente. Es una cumbia muy formal. Vamos todos a bailar, baile esta cumbia, mueve la cintura, que levante la mano, baila esta cumbia, así no baila esta cumbia, mueve la cintura, manos, esta cumbia. Es una cumbia diferente, es una cumbia muy evidente, es una cumbia muy formal. Vamos todos a bailar, esa es la cumbia de Pipiripao. Vamos a bailar la cumbia, esa es la cumbia de Pipiripao. Vamos a bailar la cumbia, es una cumbia diferente, es una cumbia muy evidente, es una cumbia muy formal. Vamos todos a bailar.
I don't know what to tell
them. Wow, you know everybody.
Levante la mano.
Yeah. That was a badass job.
Thank you. Want to send a few more shout outs out there. Luisa G. What's going on? All the way from Lubbock, Texas. Happy birthday to her mom, Dolores Torres, from Andres and Chuy. Te quieren con todo el corazón. They love you. They love you a lot.
Wow.
Also to Catherine Smurf Gonzalez. Congratulations on your promotion to Chief Warrant Officer number 4. Happy birthday to Mario Lucero from his wife Yolanda. Also to Tony and Shirley Lopez, Duke City Pics in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Those guys take the baddest pictures in the world, dude.
Really?
Happy birthday to Kevin Montoya, Isleta Pueblo.
All right. Saludos a todos.
Saludos a todos. Thank you guys for being with us on a Friday night.
Wow.
Ya menos, we're almost done, guys, but we're not yet, right, Darren?
No, vamos a amanecer Saturday morning.
Oh, let's do it. I'm all night.
Let's do it.
Can you do it?
Acabamos batteries.
Sigan los aplausos. Sigamos los campeones. So we're gonna do a song that way back in the day. I wrote this song a long time ago, and it's a true song.
When I first seen this,
it's a true story.
Morris was in this album, right?
Yeah.
I seen this. I heard the song.
Rest in peace, Morris.
Rest in peace, Morris. Larry Morris, the great Larry Morris.
Drummer, yeah.
Drummer for Calor Band. You know, I seen these guys perform. I came from California for a wedding, and I seen them performing at the, what was the name of the Casanova in Alcalde, the Blue Ventures.
Alcalde.
And Calor was performing that night, and I was just like, I watched them set up, and I watched the whole night, and the guys are awesome. Awesome show.
So we want to play guitar. I did this song, and I wrote this song, and I know I've told a lot of people this story behind it. It's a true story where I wrote this song, and that's the thing about New Mexico music. When you write a song, you have to, it has to come from the heart. But anyway, I wrote this song, and I went to a bar, and I just was going through one of those times of my life, and I saw this guy, está bien borracho, como dicen aquí en está bien pedo.
He had it lined up.
Está bien pedo, no.
Wow.
And anyway, the guy was just there, and he was telling the bartender all his problems, and I'm like, poor dude, man, doesn't have nobody to talk to. And the bartender was just like, just leave it, bro. I know. And then I said, poor dude doesn't have nobody to talk to. And then at that time I realized, well, I was just waiting for my turn to tell the bartender my story. You know what I mean? So when he left, I gotta write a song about this, you know. So I went home and I actually wrote the song. That's where Cantinero was born back in 1993?
Yeah, wow.
Yeah, so it goes something like this. So anyway, when I got to the bartender, I told him, I'll have a shot of, back then, Jose Cuervo was what was popular back then, right? So I just I told the bartender, Cantinero. Cantinero. Daniel.
Ow!
Hello, Daniel. Sing this one, Daniel.
Sing which one?
This one here. Which one? Here's the chorus here. So he's working on a new CD now.
He is working on
a new CD. Yeah. Congratulations. How are you guys? ¿Cómo están todos? De Colorado, de Nuevo México. Thank you guys very much. I want to thank Daniel. Thank you very much for this, what you're doing here with everyone, keeping music alive. I want to thank my brother, the Moyas, mis sobrinos.
So he's going to do this song. Harmonies on this one. Ready?
Cantineo, cantineo.
Antes que nos despedimos, damas y caballeros, we're going to do a little cumbia para toda la raza there in Colorado. We got Colorado all over the place.
Right.
You played a lot in Colorado.
Oh, oh, I played a lot in Colorado.
I remember them good old days.
A toda la gente de Colorado, gracias a todos ustedes.
Esperanza.
Yeah.
Que levante.
For you, baby chaps.
We're going to do a good song, cool song here that always gets people into it. It's a song that I did way back in the day.
Where did you get this song from? Did you a lot of
no,
people, right,
so you wrote it. A lot of people think I wrote it.
You probably rearranged it.
I rearranged it. It's a song that came from Mexico. I can't remember what the band. It was a cool band. I'm like, wow, that's a cool song. So
yeah, because Baby Jack's raising her hands all the time.
Yeah.
You better be worried.
You better.
You know. Well, he put the accordion down like this. I'm going to go check for her.
Una canción para todas las bonitas muchachas, you know.
Yeah.
What? Well, all the beautiful, beautiful girls out there, goes out especially to Amanda out there, especially
Jack and Martinez.
Pero una canción para todos ustedes, una canción que dice por nombre, que levante la mano.
Que levante la mano, que levante la mano,
que
levante la mano,
que levante la mano.
Para mí, no, papá, yo voy a ser mi primo. Para mí, yo voy a ser mi primo. la mano. Que levante 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 la mano.
Que voy a decir. ¡Órale!
For being with us on the one-year anniversary, around 53, Darren Cordova, gente y calor, man, this has been a blast.
Sonny Reholen.
It's a dream come true, Daniel Cordova, y Esperanza.
Wow.
Oh, la máquina, dude, this is just all wrapped up in one. I'm just flabbergasted, you know. And I thank all, without the fans, we're nothing, Darren.
Oh, that's, you
we're nothing.
Right there.
We're nothing without
they're
the fans.
They're the ones that support
you guys, the ones
support
that make us happen, and you know what, we're forever indebted to you guys
yeah.
for all, everything.
If we got to do acoustic forever, we will continue. Yeah.
We can do it.
Yeah.
Easy. Sure,
yeah, yeah,
easy,
yeah.
Don't
boy, how do you keep up with all these bands, Daniel? How do you do it, bro?
It's fierce, dude.
Talented.
It's fierce, dude. It's fierce. Let's do Quiero Que Sepas, guys. We'll do Quiero Que Sepas. Let's do a shot, though.
We're going to do Quiero Que Sepas, and then what we'll do is, while they're getting the shots ready, we're going to do one of the last songs, Dos o Tres Tequilas,
right.
Para toda la gente que nos apoyan. And you know, back up Mexico artists, you know, all the artists that you've had. I watch your shows, Daniel.
And I'm indebted to all those artists.
Kudos to all of them.
All the artists, all of them. There's a whole bunch
of them. It just shows their passion and their drive for music.
For the music, because we do these shows for free.
Yeah.
You know, yeah, there's no compensation in any end. If anything, we have, there's an expense to it.
Oh, yeah.
And I thank them from the bottom of my heart. Thank you guys for doing this for la raza.
So we're going to do also Tres Tequilas.
No, we're gonna do Quiero Que Sepas.
Quiero Que Sepas. You better know.
You better know. But
while they're getting the shots ready, then we're gonna have a finale with all the Dos o Tres Tequilas. So
call
all the Facebook people out there, get your shots ready, because after this song,
shots ready,
we're gonna have Dos o Tres Tequilas.
Wow,
COVID style.
COVID style.
Yeah. Fuck COVID.
COVID!
Quiero que sepas, vámonos recio.
Oh, yeah.
el camino, por lo que dejaste marcado tus pasos, ando buscando que me perdone y que si se puede otra vez me hagas paso. Voy de arena buscando aquel amorcito que supo quererme, ando buscando que tú me perdones. No hay cariño que no haya rencores.
Shows. No. I promised you guys that I was going to keep doing them.
I'm going to keep doing these shows for
as much as I can. We're not playing full time yet, so
pass it down.
Tune in every Friday at 6 o'clock.
Wow.
We'll be there, man. We love you guys.
Mom, they made me do it, Mom.
Derek Cordova in the house.
Yeah.
Thank you, Derek.
Super D.
Thank you, Derek. Con corazón.
That's Daniel. Thank you for having us, man. It is an honor to be here.
Thank you.
Con todo corazón, we're here.
Salud, mi raza.
Salud
to everybody out there in Facebook land. We love you guys con todo corazón.
This is the real dos o tres tequilas.
Dos o tres tequilas, bro.
Yeah.
The original one here.
Cheers,
bro.
Salud.
Cheers, guys.
Sacudo para no barrer.
So we're going to do the last song here for you guys. Daniel. This song I did with a very special guy, you know,
of course we know
the legend,
the one and only,
the one that paved the way for all of us. He was truly an inspiration to me. Oh yeah, I mean every time,
the legend.
And I remember he would tell me, "Hijo de Dios," I remember you would go and you would look at my shows and you wouldn't dance. You'd just be looking, And I told him, I said, I go, because I was just so in awe. How do you make people move to your music?
Right.
And he said, he goes, a little did I know that you're going to be one of the guys that did that too. You know,
his career. He inspired a lot of people.
He inspired me.
He inspired me, dude. He's actually my dude. Like,
Idol,
yeah. Dude.
And I miss him. I miss him.
I idolized him, dude, and I still do. Yeah. And
just like you all are to me.
Yeah. Los consejos que Al Hurricane gave to all the musicians. And you know what? You're doing it too, because look. Look at all the artists that you help here at your studio. I do that with my studio. You know,
that's what he did.
That's
he
what he did.
Motivated.
He sang on my CD.
Motivated, and he's seen the media guys.
You guys are on a YouTube video.
Yeah, Darren, let's
back then,
they didn't
have the social media.
Yes, right.
I mean, it was hardcore. Vamos al baile to the end of Las Vegas.
To the end. Remember that?
Yeah.
His
mama
was always at his performances. How many band members used to dive in the swimming pool after hours?
Too many. Kenny Madrid, Jim.
Those
good
thing those walls can't talk anymore.
Dos o tres tequilas, la última canción de la noche, damas y caballeros, las agradezco mucho. Thank you for being with me on my round 53, the 1 year anniversary of my shows. I can't thank you guys enough from the bottom of my heart, man.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Keep it up.
I'm going to try to keep it up as long as I can.
You will. Thank you, Daniel.
This goes out to Daniel on behalf of Daniel SJ Records and everything he's done for New Mexico music. Thank you. Thank you to all his followers. Thank you for the invitation, Daniel.
T-shirt
to your wife and everybody that has welcomed us into your home.
Yeah!
Gracias.
Dos o tres tequilas, vámonos!
El día que estamos aquí en esta cantina. Vamos a echarnos dos o tres tequilas. We're gonna have my brother Daniel put a hat on, and we're gonna have his house on. There it is.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
Sure.
Olvidaremos todas las tristezas.
Esta nueva.
Y el dolor que nos causa un mal amor. Vegas, I do want to recognize some real cool friends. Leonard and Maggie that are here. Doesn't get any better than these friends right here.
Woohoo!
Woo!
Yeah!
Yeah!
In memory of Ernestine, we're going to do this song for you guys. Gracias por todo. Thank you guys.
And you can't forget Domingo.
We can't forget
Domingo!
Domingo!
Domingo, there he is. This guy is badass. I'm gonna write some songs that he comes up with. Then we'll all be in trouble.
Yeah.
So
we won't be able to sing it in public though.
And also we're gonna invite another special person.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.